The Plots plugin can display a history of boat speed and other data. To get started, enable the plugin. After the plugin is enabled, it will begin to log data. By default, the plot shows the boat speed over time. By right-clicking, you can select the time range. Double-click or select configuration from the menu. The PDS-60 plot computes speed over the last 60 seconds based on position. GPS speed takes into account every small movement of the boat and has a lot of noise as well. Using position to determine speed over longer periods instead of averaging the GPS speed is more accurate for predicting your actual progress. From here, you can select color schemes and plots to enable. You can plot the GPS course or even compass heading if available, as well as other data. If the barometer data is available, you can see the barometer trends over the last few hours. It is possible to enable multiple plot windows. This can be useful to show different time ranges or to manage their positions and size on the screen better. I am using weather sensors I have developed for my autopilot, PiPilot. There is a separate feature of this plugin that plots a course predictor with longer averaging. This helps filter the GPS noise and gives a clearer indication of where you will be in the future. If you have any questions, visit the Cruisers forum or post an issue on GitHub.